I solo? No, we're trioed. They're trioed as well. For this. That's still up. Might have gotten it already, who knows? I can't believe you last hit that.
I'm feeling so crazy right now.
Use Stormcrown proc. Oh, he doesn't have Stormcrown though. I know, yeah.
You.
Hey. This is basically how long we want to be in lane, is until that pops and we take it and we stop him from getting XP. Only dealt about half. Pretty far behind on that. But it's kind of be expected since we're hyper feeding. We don't get to lane and like push waves as hard.
I'll beat them to it.
Yeah, jungle's been sitting a long time, I agree. Too long. You have to be like ready for a bunch of rotates and stuff like that. We're getting out rotated so hard right now. We might lose this turret too. Yikes.
Sister should be around here somewhere.
Basically, since they got the first turret, they can rotate around the map way easier than we can. Uh-oh, that's not who I meant to hit. God, we're getting out-rotated so hard. Nice, nice, nice. Good shit.
Lucky he's not pushing turret. He could have easily taken that.
Oh, that's a little path thing now. Are you hearing this?
We're at a pretty big disadvantage. They're pretty far ahead.
God damn, stop rotating on us. God.
Turret is probably gone.
Here we go.
Never mind, they let me push. Wait, how did my resonance not go on him?
How did my resonance not go on him, and why didn't you rotate? You're right next to me. How do you not see?
Give me all the attack speed.
I thought Poke would come down and ult me or something. Do something to help me. Well, I went for that. Except for I also was expecting my ult to put down my fucking resonance.
Yeah.
So crazy right now.
They're playing like buttheads, man. don't want to get pinched here. What are you doing, dude? Nope.
Enemy hero killed.
Nice. That was terrifying by Lyra, by the way. They have so much better rotations, but our mechanics are way better. Whoo, fuck! That resonance on top of the Spitfire? You son of a bitch. No! Yes! Whoo! That's so fucking troll that that's still around. They said they would fix that like months ago. Yeah, the Lyra's playing great, man. It was kind of rough at first, and then, like, really pulled it crazy together. Honestly, resonance is so unnecessary, but it's like, I just love the sound so much, man. Love the sound so much. Push this.
Well, then, bring it. Why are we always running?
I don't think we can end with this one. I'm gonna go bot. Neon!
Seriously?
Let's hug it out, brother. As I said, let's hug it out, baby.
Pop that shit. If he popped it sooner, I would have definitely been able to kill him. Double kill. The fucking stun! Are you kidding me? No, bro! That's so, so big sad. Oh! Fuck me up, fam. That's sexy, dude. That's like, mwah. Fuck me up. I go Celestial here. I have the option to go double. I really want baiting. I'll go double. Dealing plenty of damage. Fuck, he don't say anything, Crucial. He pocked it. Yeah, exactly, Melblanc. The rotations were so much more clean, though. But they are on voice, so they are at a huge advantage. But they out-rotated us so fucking hard, dude. Cannot believe I just got killed by that. Oh, they're... Oh, Casual's not there. Well, that's probably game then. I'm coming. If I can get there in time... They will lose the game right here. Come on. They don't want to. I saw that starting wasn't there, and like if I had bull rushed up and they were still like playing a little far forward, like here, we instantly win that fight. Fuck me up, fam. We suck. We should be able to actually end here. I accidentally put down both my fucking wards. I don't have any energy. I love how Suki dodged out of the way. What a cuck, dude. Monado? Suki! Oh! Not today, Satan. We lose. He's alive! Fucking luck, dude. Damn it. Maybe I needed to go a little bit more damage. He's starting to scale up. We have to end the game now. Thank you.
into a minion's mouth that echoes?
The Finn's not here. Damn, what a wasted opportunity, dude. Not completely wasted, but... I don't know if we can end. Let's just... Yeah, let's just...
Got him!
Vision is not a problem anymore.
I'm feeling so crazy
right now. Bye bye.
Boys, god damn, that one was really fun. Macro wise, they butt blasted us. Like, if they had, like, if they have a couple days practice, like, their rotations alone beat us. Mechanical wise, like, that's how we came back, is that we out mechanic them pretty hard. Give it a couple days and they'll be OP as fuck. GG.